Hi, this is Jamie from POSGuys.com, and this is the Honeywell Dolphin 6100 mobile computer. It's mainly used for warehouse applications and inventory. The Dolphin 6100 has a 2.3-inch touchscreen. It also has a 28-key keypad with directional keys and numbers, much like a cell phone. It has three scan buttons, one on each side and one on the front. On the back, you see the hand strap with a stylus holder. This is the battery, and you can just pop it out for easy battery change. The battery is a lithium-ion battery. It has 3.7 volts, and it stays charged for about 8 hours and takes less than 4 hours to charge fully. The Dolphin 6100 has a 2D imager with an aiming reticle, as you can see by the four corners and the plus sign for more accurate scanning. The Dolphin can scan big barcodes up to 4 or 5 feet away, and smaller barcodes about up to a foot away. It's also capable of scanning 2D barcodes, including PDF 417s, which are usually found on driver's licenses and address labels. The 6100 can be paired with numerous different kinds of inventory software, but for this demonstration we're using Proxis Stock Manager. Now, to add an item, putting a new item in to the 6100, it says barcode, just scan the barcode that you're adding. Then you can use the on-screen keyboard to add your description. And then the number pad to add your quantity, save it. And then for just an easy lookup option, just hit lookup, scan the barcode you want to look up, and then it pulls it up so you can see the description and the quantity that you have in stock. The Dolphin 6100 runs Windows CE 5.0. It also comes with an IP54 seal, so it prevents any water splashes or dust getting into its internals. It also comes with Bluetooth, so if you need to pair it to a printer or another scanner, that's available. Some models come with Wi-Fi and B&G protocols, and the cable and charger are sold separately. So if you would like more information on this product, you can visit our website at www.posguys.com.